Hi friends, now in this segment we are going to talk about how you can opt to do M.Sc Nursing in Canada. Now if we talk about the scope of M.Sc Nursing in Canada, nursing professionals are highly in demand. After completing a master's in nursing in Canada, you can opt to work for various provinces where the labour market requirement for healthcare professionals is high. Now in case you opt to do M.Sc Nursing in Canada, here are some of the professions that you can consider. Now you can opt to be a professional in a home care or be a nurse manager, staff nurse, junior psychiatric nurse, medical coding nurse, a patient educator, nursing tutor, nurse at a nursery school, nursing educator, nursing assistant, ward nurse and infection control nurse, licensed practical nurse, registered practical nurse or a geriatric and retirement nurse. Now if we talk about the duration of M.Sc Nursing in Canada, a course can generally go from 18 months to 2 years. Now after completing a course for 2 years, student can also opt for a work permit extension, which is your post-study work permit, for 3 years. Also, student can also avail the opportunity of working part-time for 20 hours per week during the academic sessions and full-time during the holidays. Now if we talk about the best programs to consider for M.Sc Nursing and the various specialization, here are some of the following. Now if we talk about the best program for M.Sc Nursing in Canada, you can opt to do a Master of Science in Nursing General, Master of Science in Advanced Nursing Science, Master of Medical Science in Nursing Studies, Master of Science in Clinical Nursing, Master of Science in Nursing Primary Healthcare Nurse Practitioner, Master of Science in Nursing Health System Leadership and Administration. Now if you're still confused about the course, you can opt to consult a Canada Study Advisor about the various programs, the universities and the course selection. Now if we talk about the cost of studying M.Sc Nursing in Canada, it is little on the higher side, where the cost would be $35,000 to $40,000 Canadian dollars annually. Now the cost of studying M.Sc Nursing in Canada can also depend on the university, the program specialization and the province that you are selecting to study. Now if we talk about the best universities for M.Sc Nursing in Canada, you can opt to consider McMaster University, Dalhousie University, University of Calgary, Western University, University of Northern British Columbia, Fanshawe College, Vancouver Island University, Queen's University, Algonquin College, Lakehead University, and then there are several more universities and colleges which your Canada Study Advisor can guide you on. Now if we talk about the requirements for M.Sc Nursing in Canada, firstly your student needs to have an academic qualification, whereas you must have completed B.Sc Nursing from a recognized university or college from India with 70% or above would be highly appreciated. Now if we talk about the language proficiency, you must have scored IELTS 6.5 overall, and in case of you are opting for PT or TOEFL exam, equivalent scores are required. Now the third requirement would be to have a GIC of 10,000 Canadian dollars to cover your living cost, and also you must show your financial sufficiency to cover your tuition cost. Now after completing your M.Sc Nursing in Canada, and in case you want to practice nursing professionally in Canada, you must give a licensed nurse practitioner exam in Canada. And also there are various examinations for diploma holders in nursing and bachelor's level nursing programs, which I would be linking in the description box. I hope you find this information useful, and in case you're considering doing M.Sc Nursing in Canada and you have any queries related to studying in Canada or requirements for immigration or PR consultancy, you can contact West Highlander. Thank you.